Here we are demonstrating the second generation of Steinwurf's video streaming solution, Wurf.it. In this particular case, we are running on standard Wi-Fi equipment, streaming to 130 off-the-shelf Android devices with only a standard app installed. And in this particular setup, we are demonstrating the low latency and high synchronization between the receivers. The use case for this type of solution is to provide localized video streaming at, for example, sports events where it can be hard for the spectators to follow what is going on, but also, for example, at conference venues where we can stream the keynote to the participants at the conference, or, for example, in transportation scenarios where we can be streaming TV-like content to people in the buses, in aircrafts, or in trains. What we are demonstrating here is the live streaming capabilities of the solution, streaming directly from a standard Android phone to the tablets behind me. So all I have to do to start the stream is to start the application, and then we should see the tablets picking up the stream. And what you notice here is the low delay and also the high level of synchronization between the devices. It's also possible to stream in parallel multiple channels, so you can have, for example, multiple cameras, or if this is like more TV type content, more multiple channels running different types of content like cartoons for kids, news for the businessmen, and series for all the rest, for example.